like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Brain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shady's in his bitch. I'm posse up, considering to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. Hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxycut, pass the kibasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World Trucker, I'ma let the man
All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight.
Maybe if I had another chance, I would give another chance to you. If I made another wish, I would wish for a wish for you.
All right, so the MMA leader back in Montreal tonight. We are inside Bell Center where the hockey fans are making noise for mixed martial arts tonight. This is as good an MMA setting as we have on the entire calendar this year.
I remember sitting in the back before Josh Koscheck got to St. Pierre and thinking, wow, the Canadian fans have seen this great this week. But the moment we hit the curtain, you felt the moves. You felt that we were uninvited because they were there to cheer on their guy, George St. Pierre. But look, it's not limited to just him. They cheer all fighters in all great fights in the belt.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick lands by the Kevin.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this? Liver kick. If you take those kicks, he's going to shut your body off.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too.
Connects with the right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice. Whoa! Right punch by the young man.
Oh, big left.
Over and over, he's landing a big body kick. Big kick.
Oh, well, you know about his kicks. They are on point this evening.
Look at him drive his shin into the opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, nasty cut right on the bridge of the nose. He is bleeding.
There you go. Stand tight. Stand tight.
Liver kick.
Oh, huge block.
Nice head kick.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Oh! Oh, huge right hand. We got a fight, folks. Oh, straight right. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
Timing is on point.
Got it.
What a fantastic strike to throw at...
Whoa! Oh, he might be out.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish. Oh, he got him hurt back!
He's got him hurt here. Final seconds. TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance.